Exposure of the whole body in a short time to 600 or more rentgens of radiation will almost certainly be fatal. People receiving 200 rentgens or more in a short period of time will get radiation sickness. Those receiving 600 or more in a short period of time will die. For your protection, shelter is the answer, since highly dangerous doses can be produced by fallout radiation. This is what happened.